Greetings, Haverford School. Thanks so much for reading my book and welcome to a new school year. I'm Scott McLeod, Associate Professor of Educational Leadership at the University of Colorado Denver. Just wanted to share a few words and some greetings here as you kick off a new school year. You know, I think when I think about schools like Haverford or the Hill School, where my brother-in-law works, you know, I think one of the biggest challenges is to balance sort of those traditions and age-old goals that you've had for students with sort of new contexts and new opportunities for students. You know, our outcomes that we desire for our graduates might be the same as they've always been. And, you know, you all have been around a long time, 1880s, right? And yet at the same time, the world around us is changing quite quickly and rapidly. And we know that work contexts and social contexts and political contexts and so on are continuing to get more complex and more complicated and more global and more hyperconnected and more technology suffused. And so even though many of our outcomes might be similar to what they've been in the past, the pathways and mechanisms by which we reach those continue to need to shift and change as we go along. And that's really the theme of the book, Different Schools for a Different World, is how do we stay relevant to the needs of our students and our graduates while still honoring our traditions and our past and the outcomes that we've always had for our youth. So I encourage you to lean into those conversations that you have around the book and as you head into the new school year, and to really embrace the opportunities that are now available to us. You know, we have some incredibly powerful and amazing learning opportunities available to students these days. And you know, as we see educators all across the globe jump into these new tools and these new environments and these new possibilities for youth, we're finding that we're able to give students agency and voice in ways that we just never have before. And it's really, really exciting. And that doesn't mean that we have to give up all the good stuff that we've always done. Instead, what we can do is we can enhance and we can grow and we can build upon that, but nonetheless have a more global reach and a more global scope and be more relevant just to the needs of our kids today and what they're gonna need in the decades to come. So have great conversations together. Please let me know how I can be of support. I'm available anytime at dangerouslyirrelevant.org or at McLeod on Twitter. My cell phone is easily findable on my contact page. Feel free to email me or text me at any time. Really happy to be of support. Otherwise, have a wonderful school year, and I look forward to hearing from some of you as the year goes on and all the exciting things that you're doing. Take care. Bye.